In dynamic terms, a small engine in a relatively big car has never been a good idea. But then, who would have thought that you'd spend 300,000 Rand plus on a Volkswagen Golf, let alone a Golf with a small 1-litre engine? So why on earth would you want to buy a Volkswagen Golf 1-litre TSI?
Well, for starters, it's still a Golf. Recently updated, it's a smart if stylistically subdued car that exudes a sense of German engineering and durability. Underpinning this entry-level Golf is Volkswagen's much-lauded MQB platform, which delivers superior handling and refinement. And while the engine capacity may be small, it does promise ample torque and frugal fuel consumption.
Small-capacity turbocharged engines are becoming an increasingly popular way to link nippy dynamics to superior efficiency. The Golf uses a 3-cylinder 999cc engine, delivering 81 kilowatts of maximum power and a healthy 200 newton meters of torque.
That torque peak is already on song from 2000 RPM, ensuring plenty of shove from the word go, although there is a hint of turbo lag when setting off, especially at reef altitudes. That said, it's easy to overcome thanks to a slick 6-speed manual gearbox that begs to be used at every opportunity. Because the 6 ratios are nicely stacked, keeping the revs in the sweet spot is a pleasure, and once on the go, the initial lag is never a problem. The Graf engine note only adds to the fun.
And yes, indeed, this 1-litre TSI Golf is a pleasure to pilot. The factory figures indicate a 0-100 time of 9.9 seconds, top speed 196 kilometres an hour. And those really aren't figures that'll get you all that excited, but then they don't tell the full story either.
There's nothing hot about this hatch, but it does exceed dynamic expectations. As long as you're in the right gear, the Golf always feels eager, and the low-down torque ensures satisfying tractability. Using the gearbox to the full adds to an overall sense of engagement. The ride is firm but comfortable, thanks to the relatively small rims and 55 profile tyres, and handling is commendable, with just enough steering feedback to overcome the numbing effects of the electric power steering. Disc brakes all round ensure decent stopping power too.
There's certainly nothing entry-level about this comfort-lined spec interior. The execution is smart and it ticks all the boxes in terms of comfort and convenience. But perhaps more importantly, the array of safety features is full house.
Thus, the 1-litre Golf offers front, side and curtain airbags, ABS brakes with electronic brake force distribution, as well as electronic stability control and ISOFIX child seat mounts. For some extra cash, you can also add blind spot monitoring, high beam control, and adaptive cruise control. The composition media infotainment system, with its 8-inch touchscreen display, is a 4,500 Rand option, but well worth the money in both ergonomic and convenience terms. But the multifunction steering wheel is standard.
I was expecting to be underwhelmed by a Golf with a small engine and a big price tag, but as it turns out, this is a pretty convincing package. It's certainly no GTI, but it does find just the right balance between pace, economy, and comfort.
It may have a small engine, but a turbocharger and a close ratio gearbox ensure more sparkle than expected. A recently spruced up exterior and a smart cabin with most of the important bits add to the Golf 1-litre TSI's appeal. It's an engaging hatch to drive, even if it isn't particularly quick, with a hint of low-down turbo lag the only slight downside.